Muito bom dia, a very good morning, amigos, my friends. Que Deus abençoe.
May God bless all of you
todos os seus
and all your family members,
queridos,
relatives,
e todas
and
as pessoas
all those
que estão, que fazem
who
parte
are
da
part
sua
of
vida,
your life, those who are around you.
A palavra que Deus
the word that God has given us
está escrito
is written in John chapter 14, verse 21,
que mostra, que
that shows, defines those who have faith,
crê,
those who believe,
e quem não
and
crê.
Those who don't believe.
Você quer saber
do you want
você
to know if you
Deus?
Believe in God?
Você quer saber
do you
se
want
você
to know if you really believe
Deus?
In God?
Olha só o que Jesus falou.
Look what Jesus says.
Aquele que
he
ama,
who has my commandments and keeps them,
os meus mandamentos.
It is he who loves me.
Aquele que
he who has my commandments
os meus
and
mandamentos.
Keeps them. It is he who
e
loves
meu,
me.
E aquele que me ama,
and
meu
he who loves
pai
me,
o amará.
Who be loved by my father.
Meu pai o amará.
Who be loved by my father.
E eu me manifestarei a ele.
And I will love him and
então,
manifest myself to him. So,
Senhor,
when we love the Lord
verdade,
Jesus, truly,
a gente obedece
we
a palavra
obey
de Deus,
his word, because
ama,
those who love me
palavras,
keeps my commandments.
Mim,
those who have faith in me,
que me ama,
those who say
que
that they love me,
mim,
that they believe in me,
aquele que me confessa
those that confess
homens,
before man,
não apenas me confessa
they
de
only
boca,
confess with their mouths,
mas me confessa praticando,
but they confess practicing, obeying
a minha palavra,
my word,
os meus mandamentos,
my commandments.
Esse é o que me ama.
This is the one that
esse
loves
é o que
me.
Que crê em
this
mim.
Is the one that believes in me.
E quem crê em mim,
and those who believe
pai,
in me, the Father, who love him.
E viremos para ele e faremos
and
dele
we will
morada.
Come to him
e eu me manifestarei
and abide
a ele.
In him.
Então, é
and
assim
I will manifest myself to him. So this
Santo.
Is how someone receives the Holy Spirit.
Ela recebe o Espírito
they
Santo
receive the Holy Spirit.
Tem uma fé,
when they have
crença,
a faith,
prática,
a practical belief,
ela obedece
they obey
a palavra
the word
de Deus,
of God,
independentemente
no matter
se ela tem vontade,
if they want
ou se
to,
vontade, se ela
or not,
sente ou
if
deixa
they feel
de
or they don't feel, they obey
a sua palavra.
They obey his word.
Essa é a pessoa que
this
segue
is the person that follows the
essa
Lord Jesus.
É a pessoa que ama
this is the person
Senhor
that
Jesus.
Loves the Lord Jesus.
Essa é a pessoa que
this is the person that believes
Jesus.
In the Lord Jesus.
Essa é a
this is the person that has faith that was
Senhor
chosen
Jesus.
By the Lord Jesus.
Diz que crê
when
no
someone
Senhor
says
Jesus.
They believe in the
eu
Lord Jesus,
Jesus,
they love the Lord
ah,
Jesus,
mas eu vou na igreja,
oh, but
eu
I go to church,
meus votos,
I fulfill my
nada.
Vows, that doesn't
você
mean anything. If you don't obey
de
the
Deus,
word of God,
não você votos, não
makes no
você
sense for you to fulfill vows,
não
for you to go to church, for you to be religious.
O que adianta mesmo
what is worth
é
it
a
is the practice
de
of the word of God.
Que acontece entre marido e mulher.
Because this is what happens between husband and wife.
Não é verdade? O marido não quer
the
só o corpo
want
da mulher,
food
não é verdade?
On the table.
The
man doesn't just want the body of the woman. There has to be love. There has to be
obedience.
There has to be respect. There has to be
um respeito,
a true respect, a consideration
um
one for the other.
Assim é com Deus.
This is how it is with God.
A nossa fé em Deus
our faith
envolve
in God
um casamento, uma aliança.
Is a marriage.
Essa aliança
is a covenant.
Envolve fidelidade,
and this covenant
lealdade,
requires
amor,
faithfulness, loyalty, companionship.
É por isso que Deus,
this is why God, my friends,
ele chama todos,
he calls everyone.
Mas nem todos querem
however,
obedecer.
Not everyone wants
então,
to obey.
Ele escolhe apenas
so he
os
chooses those who are obedient.
Porque os obedientes
because
são
those who are obedient
verdadeiramente creem
are those
nele.
Who truly believe
e quando
in
a gente crê de
and
verdade,
when we truly believe,
segundo a palavra
according
de Jesus,
to the word of the Lord Jesus,
Deus,
according to God's will,
então a gente tem paz.
Then we have peace.
A fé
faith
em Deus
in God
nos traz paz.
Brings to us peace.
Traz alegria.
Happiness.
Traz convicção.
It brings conviction.
Não importa se o mundo
it doesn't
está
matter if the world
nós,
is against
importa.
Us. It doesn't matter.
Mas a fé é, digamos
however,
assim,
faith
o sentimento de Deus
is the feeling of God
nós.
Inside of us.
E aí a gente tem paz.
And then we have peace.
Se você diz que crê em Deus,
if you say you believe
paz,
in God, however
é
you don't have peace, it's because your belief
não foi materializada
been,
na sua vida.
Hasn't
vida
become true in your life.
A mesma
your life
coisa,
is the same
porque você
because
diz que crê.
You say you believe.
Você diz que ama,
you say you love.
Mas você faz
however,
o que você quer,
you do what you
você
want.
Quer amar a Jesus de acordo
you want to love Jesus
jeito,
according to your way, your will. Then
tem que
that
ser
doesn't work.
Vontade.
It has to be according to
é
his will.
Tudo.
It's all for all.
É tudo
It's all for all. If it's not like this, there's no marriage. There's no covenant. There's no faith. There's no belief. There's no choice.
Você que decide,
you decide. You know your life.
Ele dá a palavra
he
dele.
Gives his word. Those who believe,
aí ele vem e se manifesta
he will come
ele.
And manifest himself
e
to them.
Fé,
and gives faith,
Santo,
the Holy Spirit,
da fé,
the Spirit
da
of
fé,
faith, the fountain of faith. And this person becomes
feliz,
happy,
abençoada.
Blessed.
Ela se torna
they become
bênção.
The blessing itself. May God bless
você. E até
all
logo
of you
mais às
until next
9
time.
Horas, tá bom?
God bless you.
Até eu estaremos aqui no Facebook. Deus abençoe
God bless
a todos.
All of you.